Good morning students, welcome to the online classes conducted by Sidhium School and College. Class 4, Chapter 2, Common, Proper and Abstract Noun. As we already discussed about the noun in the first chapter, लेकिन उसमें सिर्फ noun की example था और उसका definition and example of the noun. But in the second chapter, थोड़ा सा brief में noun को discuss किया गया है क्योंकि यहाँ पर definition of the noun ऑलरेडी फर्स्ट चैप्टर में जो हम लोगों ने पढ़ा था बट उसके टाइप्स काइंड्स ऑफ नाउन हम लोगों को फर्स्ट चैप्टर में नहीं दिया गया था. इन द सेकेंड चैप्टर वी ओनली हैव टू डिस्कस अबाउट द काइंड्स ऑफ नाउन. इन सेकेंड चैप्टर देयर आर थ्री काइंड्स ऑफ नाउन, कॉमन नाउन, प्रॉपर नाउन एंड अब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन. वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द काइंड्स ऑफ नाउन विद एग्जाम्पल्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल फर्स्ट वन इज कॉमन नाउन. And the definition of the common noun is the name given to a non-specific person, place or thing. Definition of the common noun, जितने भी non-specific person, place or thing जितने भी होते हैं वो common noun के अंडर में आते हैं. For example, name of the group. In simple term, अगर हम लोग बात करें common noun की तो name of the group, जितने भी groups के नाम होते हैं वो सारे common noun में आते हैं. For example, teacher, city, table, etc. इसमें teacher non-specific person, city non-specific place and table that is non-specific thing. इसमें हम लोगों को specific नाम नहीं दिया गया है teacher का या city का या table का, इसलिए वो common noun के अंडर आते हैं. Now let's move to the second one, that is proper noun. And the definition of proper noun is the name given to a specific person, place or thing. Specific person, place or thing का जितना भी specific नाम होता है या specific term होता है उसको proper noun कहते हैं. For example, Vibha, India, car, etc. Vibha is the specific name for the person. India is the specific name for the place, that is country. And car is the specific name for the thing. Now let's move to the third one, that is abstract noun, and the definition is the name of an action, quality or state. यहाँ पर ना तो specific person, place or thing का है, ना non-specific person, place or thing के बारे में बात करेंगे. Abstract noun में सिर्फ actions आते हैं, qualities आती हैं और state आता है. For example, dance that is action, beauty that is quality and sleep that is state and so on. Common noun, proper noun and abstract nouns के लिए base पे एक exercise है, that is exercise number 1, and this is identify and write CN that is for common noun, PN that is for proper noun and AN for abstract noun. Then let's solve the exercise. For example, Ravi. Ravi is a specific name given to a person. Then that will be the proper noun. Teacher. As you already studied that common noun example is teacher because it's a name of a group, not a specific person, place or thing. And this will be the common noun. Third one is honesty. ये ना तो कोई specific name of the person है, place है और thing है, या तो non-specific name of the person, place or thing. It's only about the abstract noun, that is quality. Fourth one is flowers. It's a group of a flower, not a specific name. For example, rose, lady, sunflower, etc. It's only written flower, and that will be the common noun. And the last one is Agra, that is the name of a place, and it's a proper noun. That was all about the chapter 2, and that is common, proper and abstract.